how you all doing? Escaped for a bit, just came out here, little rock just behind me, with some ground coffee for work. I'm going to take you into Arran Active, which is an outdoor shop, but it has a gallery at the top floor, and two of my friends are displaying their work up there, a photographer and an artist who does silk screen paintings. So come and have a look, this stuff is amazing. So, there's the store. This is where I buy my shoes and my jackets and stuff. It's a really good outdoor store, but it's the artwork upstairs is what we've come to see today. So, it's probably best if I flip you around and talk from behind you. Right, here's the photography by Kirsty Smith. That's one of my favourites. This one. Isn't that beautiful? And she's got the red Kiervoor Peak in a larger size mounted. Just here. Gorgeous, isn't it? This one, and check this one out. Look at that. Inspiring. This one too. It's just stunning. There's some slow shutter speed stuff there. It's beautiful. Look at the layers here. And we've got some astrophotography. And there's a sunrise. Or a sunset, not sure. Sunset over Kintyre. Here's some more astral stuff. I tell you what, if I wasn't so in debt right now, I'd be buying some of this. Alright, let's go look at the silk screen stuff. This is by Heather McLeod, who plays harp. Played with her in the Cayley band for years, good friend of mine. Excellent artist, excellent musician, and all round lovely lady. Here's some of her silk screens. There's Loch Ranza Castle. That's Kiervoor. The peak that Kirsty had painted red with the sunlight. That's up Glenrosa Valley. Some Whiting Bay shots. I just love the colours in these. These are all original silk screen paintings that Heather does herself. Look at the colours on that. Gorgeous. Beautiful, isn't it? That's down from Kildonan. Looking out towards the Clanna Lighthouse. And that's the sunset behind Arran, so that's perspective from the mainland, or from the ferry even, halfway across. That's just a wee look at some of the fantastic artwork that's inspired by the Arran surroundings. You know, I spoke a bit yesterday about how this island is inspirational, and it really is. Those views are right on your doorstep, and it's phenomenal to live here. To feel that, it's just harnessing it. Kirsty's photography is just stunning, and it inspires me to get out into the mountains. In fact, I was inspired to get out this year by watching, what's his name? Dan Bell, that's it, came to me. Dan Bell's vlogs. Round and about Scotland inspired me to get in the mountains, but Kirsty's photography inspires me very much too. The one that she had of Kiervoor painted red, I have a picture taken from the same spot, and it wasn't until I got home and looked at my photographs that I realised it was the same spot. I had seen Kirsty's photograph before. In fact, I downloaded it off Flickr and had it as my desktop wallpaper for a couple of weeks just because it blew me away so much. So you'd think I would have recognised the spot right away, but somehow I didn't. But I think my pictures are actually quite good too, but she just kills it. She absolutely kills it. And it's inspired me to get up there when the light's better, to get up there more often. That's the thing, if you're not up there, you can't take pictures, can you? And even, I mean, I went up there twice this year. The first time was in cloud the whole way round, dreadful wind, rain, and even still, I really enjoyed it. So, yeah, next summer, well, starting from spring, probably would be the good time. Before it gets warm, before the midges come out, before all the people come. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. We look at some fantastic artwork and photography right here on the Isle of Arran from Heather McLeod and Kirsty Smith.